One mistake a lot of amateur players starting out in the game make is they play too many hands out of position, under the gun, or to the left of under the gun. They don't fold enough. For example, they have 8-10 offsuit, but they still want to see the flop, so they call a raise. Beginners don't consider their position enough when they play hands. There are hands I will play in a late position that I just would not play in an early position. 9-jack suited. If I am on the dealer button, I might call or raise. If I am under the gun, I might fold. If I am in a good position, I will play rather than fold many more times than out of position. 3 or 4 times more maybe. If my opponents on my right are people I consider weak players, I would play a lot more hands against them if I am in a good position. It depends how good the players are on your right. If you are in a late position, you don't want too many players to see the flop. You don't want too many players to see the hand. If you scare the other players off, it doesn't matter. You will still take a small pot. Playing in an early position is difficult, especially for an amateur player in a 6 or 7 handed game. Be prepared to throw your cards away, even with hands like 10 queen offsuit, even 10 king offsuit. 6-9 suited under the gun, I would fold 9 times out of 10 times. Don't play too many hands out of position.